A trio of young ladies from Naperville were some of the first girls to join the Scouts BSA, and now they're among the first class of female Eagle Scouts. Eagle is the highest rank for a Scout, and only 5% of all Scouts earn the ranking.
But these determined ladies from Naperville, who are both sisters and then cousins, set out to earn their badges together. They join us now to tell us about that journey and that monumental achievement. I mean, those that have been involved in Boy Scouts for years know it takes a lot to make it to that rank of Eagle Scouts. So
congratulations.
My applause off the bat. Yeah. So why don't we start with Olivia. Why don't you tell us a little bit about deciding to go on this journey?
Yeah. So our uncle, Claire's dad, is actually the Scoutmaster of Troop 100. And when girls were first allowed to join Scouts BSA, he came to Grace and Claire and offered them to join. And I just kind of tagged along. So.
That is awesome. Now, how long did it take you guys to get to this point?
So I'm the oldest of the three of us. And so I only had about 18 months to complete my Eagle before my 18th birthday, which is when you age out.
Oh,
wow.
I did get an extension, but I didn't want to use it because I felt like I needed to get it before my 18th birthday. So Claire and Olivia and I worked side by side to get it done in 18 months, I think, is what we got it in.
Wow.
I was impressed to begin with, and then 18 months to get there. So let's talk through some of those requirements for those that aren't familiar with just what it takes to become an Eagle Scout. I know there's a whole host of merit badges, but that's not all, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so there are, Chris, I can't remember, 7 different ranks?
Yes, 7 ranks.
7 ranks that you have to go through all have different requirements, like physical, community requirements, different things like that, first aid. You have to go through all 7 ranks of those. You have to get 21 merit badges, including some Eagle required ones. And you also, one of the big things is to do an Eagle project, which is something that helps your community in some way, shape or form.
Wow, so what are some of those projects or that big project that you guys decided to do?
Yeah, so what I did is I worked with a local teen center called the Alive Center in Naperville. And they have this really awesome art room with a lot of supplies for kids to use. But the floor of it was just kind of gross. It had paint splatters all over it. So I used a machine to wash that floor and then I repainted it. And someone came in to do a mural on it and it turned out super awesome.
Wow.
Wait, so you each had to do an individual project? You didn't get to all three work on one?
No, we had to do an individual
one. Oh, okay, wow. There's a shot. That's that floor project, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what are the other two projects?
Yeah, and so then I started my project and I did my project in June of last year. So it was in the height of the pandemic. So an important thing to help out the community was we needed blood drives because there's such a big blood shortage in our community. So I decided to host a blood drive with the Versailles Blood Bank and we were able to collect first time donors was my main goal because there's lots of kids in my age that hadn't donated before. I just wanted to get people involved in the community to come out of their house and donate blood to help out.
Wow. And then what was that last project, the third project?
I did a food and supply drive for DuPage Pads, and we were able to collect over $2,000 worth of food, supplies, and different things that the homeless at DuPage would possibly need.
Congratulations, all three of you. That is amazing. Now,
Truly. You
guys are among the first class nationwide to earn this kind of a ranking. Were you guys ever nervous? I mean, to this day, do you ever feel like, I don't know, some kind of nervousness? Or are you just proud to wear those badges? I mean, as you should.
Yeah.
I don't think we were ever nervous. We joined our troop and our troop was very accepting right away. We're one of a few linked troops where our sister and brother troops work together the whole time, so we have the same leadership. So we have our SPL, or it's our senior patrol leader, helps lead both troops, so that we're already co-mingled. So basically, it was just an easy transition since we already had older Boy Scouts to help us through our first couple months where we weren't quite sure what to do. So I don't think we were ever very nervous going into it. We were just very determined to get through it.
Nice.
Okay, one last question for you guys, and I'd love to hear from each of you on this. For any girls out there that they've heard about Boy Scouts being open to females, what would you say to them to encourage them to just take the leap and give BSA a try and strive for their own Eagle merit badge, or excuse me, Eagle rank, Eagle Scout rank?
I would say that if you're worried that you have to act like a boy to join Scouts BSA, that is not at all true. You can still be a girly person, you know, and still be a spinning image of a scout.
Okay.
I know when I first joined, I was just nervous about the environment. I'm not a very confident person, but you should have no hesitation to join Scouts BSA because it truly has helped me become a leader in both my troop, my community, and my school. And Scouts BSA really just instills in kids these really important characteristics that really make a person.
That's awesome.
Yeah. And I think it's important that if you want to get involved, because you never know who you're going to meet and all these friends that you're going to be lifelong friends with now that you have a connection through scouting with.
That is amazing. Ladies, once again, congratulations.
Yes, absolutely.
Because that is hard work, dedication, lots of hours that went into all this too.
And in quite an amazing amount of time too.
Yes.
The fact that only 18 months, wow.
Yeah. Well, thank you guys so much for joining us. We do appreciate it. And we're going to leave you guys here with some more images of the project and the work and hours of dedication that they put in to earn these badges and earn this ranking.